I'm like everybody else. I want to go to heaven, but I don't want to go right now. I survived a pretty good dose of prostate cancer. Well, I was by myself when I went to get the prognosis. That was a humbling day riding back home. Certainly was. It was about a 5-hour drive. I needed the best because I wanted to make a few more years in this world. I felt like I'd have a better chance to see my grandchildren be able to kiss my wife many more times.
I'm always humbled when somebody travels a great distance to see me. At Baptist MD Anderson, we have a degree of unity and cohesive care that's hard to match. It's especially with the tougher cancers that I think we really excel.
Thanks to Baptist MD Anderson there in Jacksonville, I'm back. As the man says, I'm back.